here to answer your questions about life in Alaska. Tanisha in Rhode Island asks, can you tell me more about the salmon life cycle? Sure.
We're in Anchorage, Alaska, and we're visiting a hatchery.
We're learning about salmon life cycles.
Indigenous people have been fishing for salmon for over 10,000 years.
I mean, in Alaska, it's like you can't even live without salmon here.
This diagram shows the order of the stages in the life cycle.
The first stage of a salmon life cycle is a fertilized egg.
Then they turn into a sac fry or olivin,
but they still have the food sac attached.
There's tanks down there that have baby salmon.
These fish are growing into adults.
Then out in the wild, they go all the way to the ocean.
Adult salmon are eating in the ocean, and then when they're ready to spawn, they return to their home streams.
The last stage of the cycle is spawning.
Spawning means they return to their home river and reproduce.
They lay these eggs again, and it starts the cycle over, all over again.
Look, I see that.
Look at that, whoa, look at that. So it has to be a circle because it's just gonna keep going and going.
Diagrams are really helpful when you're learning about something new.
We love salmon!
Masi Cho, thanks for asking, and see you next time.